Okay, installing a new toilet. This one is shot. I'm not sure if it has a leak around the seal. I've tried flapper, a new valve here. Nothing seems to work. And of course, I'm leaking water here because I can't get my valve to shut off. So I'm gonna have to take this sucker out and get a new one today. Okay, so yeah, take these two screws off and then I gotta lift it out of here. It's gonna be a pain in the butt, but it's gotta get done. Okay, I got the toilet out. Of course, there was water in it. I should have drained it, but I didn't have time. So I'm sitting it here. I'm gonna pick this whole thing up and get it out to the garage. I had to clean up the water mess that was in here. All right, now I gotta take this silicone seal they put in here. Actually, it's just caulk. And I also have to remove the old wax seal and put a new one down. The bolts look good. Doesn't seem to be any rust, so I'm gonna start taking this stuff off. I'm gonna use the razor knife, or the scraper actually, and it's working pretty damn good. I thought I was gonna have a bigger problem with this. I thought it was grout, but it's actually a brown caulk to match this. I got that. There's my water line. It's leaking, even though I got it shut off. It's still a little bit of a leak. It keeps running, so I got that in there for now. Let me get back to work. All right, I got this cleaned off. Got to take up the old seal. And that's pretty much it for that. I'll clean this up a little bit. Looks pretty good. I'll get rid of this. Okay, we got this in the garage. It only weighed about a ton. So now I can, as you can see, all the water down there. There's a little bit left in there. It's mostly down here. So I'm gonna break this apart. I'll have to break this off. Maybe I'll break it with a sledgehammer in a couple places. Throw it in the garbage, and it'll be off in the trash. Okay, I got the flashlight. Looking down there. It looks pretty good, nothing built up. This all looks pretty good right here. So what I'm gonna do is, while I'm away at Home Depot buying a new toilet, I'm going to stuff this just to keep the sewer gases down. Okay, I'm gonna empty this and then I'm gonna head out and go get me a new toilet. Okay, that toilet is history. I decided to throw it out first. That'll be in the trash tomorrow. Getting rid of this tarp because it's got the chlorine on it. For when I had the chlorine pills in here, chlorine tablets leaked on here. So I'm not even gonna waste my time cleaning it. I'll get rid of it and that's pretty much that. All right, it's off to Home Depot. And if you look outside here, it's about 97 degrees, something like that. Next 3 days, it's gonna be hot. So let's get to it. Oh, I'm pissed. I get all the way home from Home Depot, Got the new toilet. Open it up. It's got a crack. Unbelievable. And the thing weighs a ton. Now I got to put it back in the car, go all the way back to Home Depot. Jesus Christ. All right, got the new toilet. Just took it out of the box, checking it out. Everything looks okay. All right, let's get this bad boy in. Okay, the new one is installed. It's a Delta. And the only thing I have to do is caulk around the bottom. I had to put a little shim in there to keep it from, because it wasn't perfectly flat. But it's all tight, no leaks. It's got one of those fast flush things. It's got one of those newfangled flow valves, or whatever the hell you call it. It's like a bigger, wider mouth there. And supposedly it uses less water, I guess. I don't know. But that's it. It's done. I just got to go now and get some caulk around the bottom. What a pain in the ass that was. You know, the other one was broke. Had to bring it back. And I was praying this one was fine, and it is. So that's it. Job well done. No leaks. Okay, I decided to caulk it. I went out, grabbed some caulk at the hardware store, and it's caulked. And it's done. Thank God.